Today, we'll be going over how to outline text in Adobe Illustrator and the benefits of doing so. With your document open in Illustrator, select your text. See that blue underline? That means that this text is live. Live text is great because we can continue to edit it. However, once we have it looking exactly as we'd like, it should be outlined. So with your text highlighted, go to Type, and then Create Outlines from the top menu. You can also find this feature by right-clicking your text or using the shortcut Shift-Control-O. You'll see now that when you select the type, you get paths just like any other shape. This is how we know that our text is no longer live. A great way to find text that needs to be outlined in a document is to switch to the Outline view. Any text that is solid black means that it's still live. But why should we outline our type? When your file is opened in the future, perhaps by a print shop, someone you're working with, or even by yourself, the font that you initially used might not be on the computer. If not, Illustrator will replace it with a different font, and this will completely change your design. By outlining your text, you can make sure that whoever opens the document is going to get your design exactly as you designed it. Another reason to outline your text is if you would like to tweak it yourself. Maybe you're working on a logo but aren't totally satisfied with how one of the letters looks. With outline text, you can manipulate the paths as you would any other shape. Finally, we recommend that you keep a version of your designs with live text preserved, whether this is on a separate layer or in a completely different file. That way, if changes need to be made down the road, you can easily make them. If you have any questions, we'd love to answer them in the comments below. And if you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for future tutorials. Happy designing!